This is Becky Suomala with New Hampshire Audubon, watching baby killdeer chicks. They can run right after they hatch, and they feed themselves, but the adults stay nearby to help protect them. They're a common inland shorebird, actually, but they're not at the shore. They like open fields and gravel parking lots and things like that. Here's the adult. The babies just look like miniature adults, but they're all fuzzy. She's checking to make sure all her chicks are okay. Or could be the male too. Can't tell them apart. Such fun to see.